everything's gonna be alright. She whispers to herself. She was only 6 years old that night as she hid behind the shelf. Cause daddy had a little too much to drink, and mama didn't want her to feel the pain she felt, but she still felt pain. Well, 10 years they came and went, and I was gone. So she looked for love in other men and tried to act strong. Oh, broken hearts and scars, and only places she could see. Cause she just wanted to feel something. And as she lay there in her bed, thinking about what those girls said, tears streamed from her eyes. She cried, if there's a God out there, please hear my prayer. I'm lost and I'm scared, and I've got nowhere else to go. I've come a long, long way, but I'm not sure I can make it much farther. So if you're listening, could you give a helping hand to your daughter? Well, her path started to change. She reached out and grabbed God's grace, and finally she saw. Till that night when she decided one drink was alright, and then one thing led to another. Next thing you know, 9 months go by, she's a mother. And as she lay there in her bed, stroking that small angel's head, tears streamed from her eyes. He loved her like no man could, and her heart felt peace, cause she finally understood God's love. And as she lay there in her bed, 99 years old, she grabbed her son's hand and said, something you must know. There is a God out there who heard my prayer. I saw. to do. And then he sent me you. So if you're lost and afraid and you feel so alone, don't worry, child, 'cause there's a father who will love you as his own, just like he loved it.